Assalamualaikum everyone, I am Mary Rose Slogdat from BTPTED 3A FSMA and I'm here in front of you to make mango lassi. Let's start cooking!
These are the ingredients: yogurt, mango, and strong espresso. Wash the mango properly. Then next, slice the mango and then slice the inner part of the mango to get the fruit. Using the spoon, scoop the fruit of the mango. Then next is transfer the yogurt into small bowl. When you're all done preparing all the ingredients, then start making mango lassi. First step, blend the mango until they become puree or smooth. When the mango is become puree, then transfer it in a clean glass. Then next is put the yogurt on the top of the mango. When you are done adding the yogurt, then lastly add the espresso. You can add any toppings if you want, it is optional. Then it's done! You have a mango lassi. Mix it together in all ones to enjoy the mango lassi. Serve it and enjoy. Thank you for watching!